the world wasn't always like this. Barren, desolate. It used to be a place of freedom, a place of hope. It's been 15 years after the final war, and we are still picking up the pieces. National governments have collapsed, and cities are left to fend for themselves. Food, water, supplies have all been depleted, and most are forced to scavenge or steal to survive. What's worse is the radiation-free zones, they're shrinking. Everyone is trying to find a new hope, a dream, a vision. I need to find that hope. I need to find that vision.
Thank you.